Arctic freshwater biodiversity is important because lakes and ponds, they are connecting land and sea and are also retrieving inputs from glaciers and runoff from mountains. And the organisms that live in ponds and lakes are sort of indicators of what's going on in the whole ecosystem. One of the biggest challenges monitoring freshwater Arctic biodiversity is the remoteness of many of the places. It's hard to go there, it's very expensive, and even you go there, it's not always successful to do the monitoring that you actually want to do. So you often often have only short visits and few data. When monitoring freshwater biodiversity on a circumpolar scale, it's also often very difficult to compare between the countries because it's been used, different methods has been used, and also the way of the reporting is different. Some data are hard to get because they are hidden in reports that are not easily available, or that it is owned by researchers that use them in their own purposes.